The U.S. government has suspended imports of Mexican avocados after a U.S. plant safety inspector in Mexico received a threat. The move shows the dangers posed by drug cartel turf battles and the extortion of avocado growers in western Mexico. Because the United States also grows avocados, U.S. inspectors work in Mexico to ensure exported avocados don't carry diseases that could hurt U.S. crops.